Okay, second pass on the inside is complete. Don't look too hard. And yes, the gun got away from me right there. So, time to hit the outside with a grinder real quick and start welding there. I think I'm just going to MIG weld it. I might TIG weld the top. We'll find out.